I've just moved to this new office and we were looking for something a little bit different. So discussing it with Sharon in the office, we thought we would look for some street artists to come on and give us some ideas on what to do. We went through a number of them and came up with the best ideas, was informative, gave some great ideas, and we thought we'll go along with it. And I think he's done an amazing job and it brings up the room. So when people walk into the room, I think that they're going to be, you know, taken back and going, oh, how good does this look?
So my name's Ira from Melbourne. I'm a graffiti artist. I was approached by Shane and Bill. We approached to come up with two different murals, one for the cleaning, one for the laundry. I wanted to keep it cartoony, fun, happy, something to brighten up the mood as soon as you come into the room, and something that encapsulated the people that were involved in the business. I really wanted to have sort of flowing, sort of hierarchy to go around it, so when your eye draws you in, it brings you back around to the same image. So from here, it brings you right around from the washing machine all out for the wave, back onto the riding, and then circles, constantly circles around, so you keep looking at it. Jim's putting up a little baby sock, it's the little mark next to the S. Yeah, people ask me to do their lounge rooms, backyards. Backyards are pretty popular, like a barbecue area is always really good to paint. Really transforms the room. Hit me up at Ira Melbourne on Instagram or at iramelbourne@gmail.com.
Yeah, it was mid to late last year that we're all sitting at home and my wife said, I've got to get up and do the laundry. And about the same time, there was conversations between me and Haydar Hussein, who I thought, well, this might be the light bulb moment. I approached himself and Jim and said, look, this is what I'd like to do going forward. It's taken till now to kind of get it going, and we are now up and running with it. And we're starting to get some really good feedback, some ideas, and also some inquiries coming through. We're actually turning work back away now, and that's even before we've even launched. So it's a good start. There's so much potential with them. You could either do it on your own, working from your home, which is generally what this will be about. But then if you start seeing that you're getting a lot of work coming through, maybe setting up a system where you have multiple machines, or doing a deal with a laundromat. If you start getting a lot of bigger clients, you might do a deal with a laundromat where you get special rights to use their multiple machines at a cheaper rate, and you just keep turning the work around, as well as having multiple vehicles on the road. We think that if you have 20 regular clients, 20 regular washes for the week, that you should be making about the $1,400 to $1,500 per week, and that's actually a good starting point. Call the 131546 hotline, or just get on the gym's website, click on laundry services, and there'll be a page to go to fill out all your details. It'll come through to us, and then we'll make the initial call, bring you in here for tea, coffee and a bit of a chat, and then go through how it all works, and then the next step after that is to book them into training.